please give a round of applause for Marlon Lizama.
I was gonna pretend I wasn't nervous. Good evening. Hi, I'm a really good poet. You don't even know. So it's called This Beat. I wrote this for music. Music is so important to a dancer, but also for culture and for identity. So it's called This Beat. This beat feeds me. It whispers it needs me. It wakes my soul. It comes at me with many different names. His name was Tito Puente. Her name was Celia Cruz. And they called him James Brown. It hit concrete through funk, jazz, salsero soul. His old trumpets representing voice now. Piano's giving life to old painful fingers. It is this beat that moves me, grooves me, woos me like a brother. Brother, can you hear it? It's this beat that keeps me from getting old, from becoming you. It holds me tight like tango lovers, old rumba, dirty blues. It's a feeling called house. It's the breaks that break into my subconscious and won't let me concentrate. This beat keeps me awake. It opens my third eye for as long as my stamina can keep up. My music, my therapy, keep me moving. Looking up from sweaty platforms, transforming my beings into minor notes. Insignificant in your master plan, but mastered. And they say the revolution will not be televised, but it will be heard and be this beat that will spark that fire. Millions in scene to this beat that shines through oppression, lights up poverty, smell the ghetto. Let them hear the slow tears you create as it touches restless lips. You keep butterflies, hips, moving bullets and chambers. This beat is my hero now. It is my mother. It is my father when he chose not to be there. It is my ode to this beat that I owe plenty. This beat that began my culture keeps me fighting. Fist raised, on toes, grateful for my blessings, my abilities, my voice. This beat lets me say no to your generic dreams and your fool's gold. Keep your oily misunderstandings. Just leave me standing with this beat that only I can hear.